Three. Look out, Spike Lee. Tell Tyler Perry to eat his heart out, Freddie. Come on.
That's enough, man.
Wait a minute now. Tell me what's so special about today.
What's so special about today?
Yes, sir.
This is threefold part.
Okay.
You need to understand what this means.
Okay.
This is our wedding reception.
Okay.
This is my birthday.
Uh-huh.
And my total release from prison.
Yes, sir. Lord, have mercy, Jesus.
The dancing is over with now. I'm married now. It's over.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yes,
we might as well start praising him right now.
Yes.
Glory, glory.
It's over.
Thank you.
Over.
Sweetheart, what you want to say about that?
Come on now. This is a wedding reception.
Yes, sir.
Birthday.
Yes, sir.
And total relief from prison from the white man's slavery.
There we go.
Oh, man.
That's right.
Now, what y'all doing? Hey, look. What y'all doing this here? Where y'all at? Where y'all at tonight? My man. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you all so much. Woo woo.
We're doing this all for Brother Amir and Val. I want to congratulate them. And may God bless them all. And bless us all. And thank you for life and this pleasant moment that we all share as one. God bless us all.
Well, Amir and Val, thank you for inviting me here, and I wish you both nothing but success and good blessings in everything that you do.
Lord, come on, mama. You can't have more. You can do it, man. Go for it.
Congratulations to Val and Amir. May you have a lovely and prosperous marriage. Love you both. God bless.
Valerie and Amir, I wish you nothing but the best. Love, love, and never go to bed mad at each other. Bless you.
I'm just happy to be here tonight to share with Richard and just have a good time. Thanks for coming and thanks for inviting us.
Thank you.
I wish them success and a long, happy marriage.
Thank you so much. You look like a preacher. Is he a preacher?
No, he's not no preacher.
Hey,
he a man of God, though. Good luck to Val and Rich.
Thank you so much. Pastor Zed coming in. Yes, sir.
How you doing this evening?
Good.
You're good.
Kind words to the honoree on this special occasion.
I want to wish the bride and groom a many, many lovely years. We're so proud to be with them. We're very proud of them, and they make a really great couple. And we look forward to you guys for many years to come. That's just Peter beginning.
Amir and Val, I wish you guys the best of luck in your marriage. May God bless you for many years to come. We love you both, and we hope you enjoy this special occasion.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Go ahead.
Yes, ma'am.
All right, that's my son, Ricky's birthday today. I'm his mother, Bessie Taylor.
Thank you, Pastor.
Thank you. Happy birthday, Ricky!
Amen. Amen. Pass it to that gentleman there.
Congratulations to my nephew. And happy birthday. So happy birthday, Ricky.
Happy birthday, Ricky. This Pam.
When you get ready to put the chicken bone in your mouth, I'll take the camera off you, okay? Amen. Amen.
Yeah.
Love, sky, 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 DJ White Williams, Sokos, and then the record set. So she's in this one, baby. All right. The masses now, these let's not forget the most talented man in the world on the guitar. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Johnny Lyles. So you all play on it. And all my fans out there, I just want to thank you for supporting me. This chop is back now. So you get all the hours I've been spending while I'm still real. I say, I love you, you so good,
anniversary and happy birthdays, and may you all have a blessed journey and have fun every day and enjoy each other.
And it is a journey. Amen.
Amen.
So
all right.
Congratulations. May every day that you are married to each other be as wonderful and as joy-filled as this day is. And happy birthday, Uncle Amir.
Congratulations. I wish you much love and happiness, and just keep on doing what you're doing. And happy birthday, Amir.
Happy birthday to you, Amir. Congratulations on your wedding, and I hope you have many more years of happiness. Thank you.
It's gonna be on YouTube. It's gonna be on YouTube. Yeah. You love your daddy. Wait a minute. You really love him? Since you love him, guess what? I'm gonna have to light y'all up. Guess what? See, we got light, but that kind of love, we need to be able to see that kind of love all over, honey. All over. Now tell him one more time how much you love him. Oh boy. I felt that way down in my toes. Bless y'all. Bless y'all. Bless y'all. Bless y'all. Thank y'all. Thank y'all.
One for kids and this to kill yourself completely. You gotta do it. You need to have sensitivity. Yeah.
we're doing this all for Brother Amir and Val. I want to congratulate them, and may God bless them all, and bless us all. And thank you for life and this pleasant moment that we all share as one. God bless us all.
Well, Amir and Val, thank you for inviting me here, and I wish you both nothing but success and good blessings in everything that you do.
Lord have mercy. Come on, mama. You can have
it. You can do it, man. Go for it.
Congratulations to Val and Amir. May you have a lovely and prosperous marriage. Love you both. God bless.
Valerie and Amir, I wish you nothing but the best. Love, love, and never go to bed mad at each other. Bless you.
Yeah.
Three. Look out, Spike Lee. Tell Tyler Perry to eat his heart out, Freddie. Come on.
That's enough, man.
Wait a minute now. Tell me what's so special about today.
What's so special about today?
Yes, sir.
This is threefold part.
Okay.
You need to understand what this means.
Okay.
This is our wedding reception.
Okay.
This is my birthday.
Uh-huh.
And my total release from prison.
Yes, sir. Lord, have mercy, Jesus.
Dancing is over with now. I'm married now. It's over.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yes,
we might as well start praising him right now.
Yes.
Glory, glory.
Now.
Thank you. Sweetheart, what you want to say about that? Come on now.
This is a wedding reception.
Yes, sir.
Birthday.
Yes, sir.
And total release from prison from the white man's slavery.
There we go.
Oh, that's right.
Now, what y'all doing? Hey, look. What y'all doing this here? Where y'all at? Where y'all at tonight?
My man.
That's what I'm talking about. Thank you all so much.
Woo-hoo. Don't know how to act.